Room's really cute, right?
I guess.
Well, it'll be fun to go to school and make new friends.
Maybe.
All right, sweetheart. I love you.
Good night.
Thank you.
down here? For mice.
Mice?
Yeah, I thought I heard them.
Oh, Jamie, that's so gross.
Look at all the animals I found.
I see. But, honey, they probably belong to the girl who lived here before us, so we've got to get them back to her.
But I found them. They're mine.
No, honey. Look. How would you feel if you left all your stuffed animals when we moved? And somebody else took them.
Pissed off?
Exactly, exactly. Hey, no language.
Can I at least have one more for tonight, please?
Only one, and only for tonight, okay? Go to bed. I love you. Good night.
Look, we don't want them, we don't need them. Anything left in the house after closing is your property now. We have no desire for you to go out of your way.
It's really not that big of a deal. I can have it shipped to you, no problem.
You don't need to ship them to us. You don't need to go stand in line for 2 hours with those government morons in order to send us something we don't want.
I was just trying to do the right thing. I figured...
You need to listen to me right now. My wife is very ill.
Okay, okay.
Our time together. I can't.
Okay, whatever. Bye.
If you can call me.
Freaking asshole.
When I wasn't supposed to, and got some candy, and I got so red.
Hey. Who are you talking to?
Princess.
Princess?
Mom.
Listen, honey, I know you love your princess, but if you could not mess with my wash, please.
I didn't.
Okay. Do you want to watch a movie with me?
Yeah.
Adjusting the area? Around my area? It's just that it's the closest I've come to intimacy with a woman.
We all dance to the beat of our drum. Her name's Emily.
So you really like that thing, don't you?
Interested in her, are you?
No.
Well, I guess it is pretty enough to be on a cereal box.
I said it was the most intimate. I didn't say in and of itself.
Silly Webbit! It's just for kids!
Mom! Thomas,
but you have a radiant,
thought it was funny. Okay. Do you want a snack?
No.
Okay. TV off. Bedtime.
Do you think it'd be cool if I asked her out?
Emily?
Yeah, I mean, I could just...
Now this knife is so sharp, you could cut through anything. You could take a shoe, you could cut through it, then you could cut through fruit right after. It's perfect. Give me the shit. All right, so you know I said this can cut through anything.
Anything. Even bone?
Oh, bone. What are you, a moron? Of course it can cut through bone. Give me the bird. Just give me the bird. We got here a nice rotisserie chicken, okay? I'm gonna show you how the miracle shape can cut through the bone like it was butter. Ready for this? Now watch this. Cut the whole chicken right in half. I mean, look at that. Perfect. Look at how thin that chicken is. I mean, you could basically see through that. You could make lingerie out of this. A Victoria's Secret would buy it from me. I mean, that's how good this is. Oh, God.
Yeah.
All right, so what we're going to do now is Num Nuts here is going to cut up this pepper for us, okay? All right, Num Nuts. Come on. Judas was a better assistant than this guy. Seriously. Just cut.
You know what? You can cut the pepper yourself. Great.
Miracle Chef, not only will it cut your chicken, it'll weed the assholes out of your friendship group.
My God, here's what I'm going to do. I'm going to include two Miracle Chefs for the price of one. So you're going to get not only the Miracle Chef original.
Thank you.
please stay with you tonight?
Why?
I don't want to be alone.
Okay.